Carol Bailey warned the British courts for 6 years that her Arab husband, Yusuf, was likely to kidnap their daughter. Last year, her fears were realised when 10-year-old Sara, a ward of court, was kept back in Saudi Arabia after spending half-term with her millionaire father. Her lawyers have told her that legal appeals in Saudi Arabia are a waste of time. Only a personal plea from Britain to Saudi leader King Fahad is likely to succeed. Today, Carol saw Foreign Secretary Sir Geoffrey Howe, who's also her local MP.
Sir Geoffrey said he will put a petition forward which will reach King Fahad, and we'll just have to wait and see what that brings forth.
Are you very hopeful now?
I'd like to feel more hopeful, but I'm still keeping my feet on the ground. I think I'm just going to have to continue to wait and see what it brings forth.